On May 16, 2021, history was made in Ejibo, local council development area of Lagos State. For the first time in over two decades, all heads of indigenous families and senior members converged at the palace of the Ojon of Ejibo and Ijonland, Oba Maruf Adisa Ojola the Makiya II. Their mission is to unanimously announce their endorsement and support for Honorable Mansurudeen Oloyede Bello Obe in the race to emerge as the flag bearer of the All Progressives Congress APC in the next local government elections.
This is a sign of unity among the indigenous of Ejibo. We all agree in our different families. Ifoshi, Ageke, Imakio, Fadumewon, Agbaka, Akesanya Ajalo Leru, Balogun Gunde, Ojubanire, Abeleju Anko, that we are all in support of our own son, Honorable Mansurudeen Oloyede Bello, for his second term aspiration into the Ejibo SCDA's local council development area. So that's why we gather here today at our traditional ruler's palace to show that to the whole world that we are all in support of our own son, Honorable Mansurudeen Oloyede Bello, that whoever is trying to compete against him among the residents of Ejibo should know that he has the support of all the indigenous and non-indigenous of Ejibo. That's what we are trying to do here today.
We are here in respect of the political, sagacity that is going on in Ejibo. And not only that, we want to retrace so many things, steps back. The families are here gathered to support their son, that's Honorable Oloyede Mansurudeen, for second term.
Awa fi ki e kon le mo wi pe awa pelu Oloyede Bello wi pe omo wa ni eni wa ni a de ri ipa to nko nipa oro ilu, so ohun lo mu wa wa si bi bayi leni nitori yini yini keni le se mi a ri ohun to ti se koja. So wa de tun fe lo siwaju na lo se je ki iru joko iko waye kon le mo pe a wa pelu e ohun lo mu wa wa si bi bayi leni.
Led by the Ojon of Ejibo and Ijonland, Oba Maruf Adisa Ojola, leaders present said the meeting was held to also unite the entire indigenous families of Ejibo and to endorse Obe, who is also an indigene of the land.
Today is the gathering of all the indigenous family of Ejibo, and we're actually here to deliberate on the achievement of our own person, that is the chairman of Ejibo local government. We're here to highlight some of the achievement and to take decision whether to be re-elected or to continue. But we have looked at all his achievement and we feel that he is a representative of us that is excellent, that is has achieved a lot. And so we are urging for his re-election. We have adopted him. By the entire family has adopted him for that re-election.
According to all, the chairman has not only performed excellently well, but has achieved remarkable feats since his assumption of office.
He deserves it because he really tried for wars in Ejibo here, most especially on our roads, on education, on health. He really tried. And he carry all the indigenous away, both indigenous and non-indigenous. He did not discriminate. Oloyede Obe, he deserve it. He deserve it. He's a good son of Ejibo, and he didn't disappoint us.
Any other chairman is a counterfeit. Obele Kosi, he has done a very good job. So I'm appealing to everybody, the Igbo community, both the Yoruba community, Hausa community, to support the good thing in the Ejibo LCDA. He has transformed Ejibo to be a mega city. And when he's re-elected, I know he's going to do more developmental projects. He's a transparent man. He has been running his government in a way that he accommodates everybody, no matter the tribe where you come from. So I'm appealing to everybody to vote for him again. Ayabai say Obe Lekosi. Any other chairman is a counterfeit.
We have gone around. We have been monitoring the achievements of the council chairman. And I'm assured, I'm confident that he will get 100% votes. Because his impact is feasible. His impact is something that you cannot be telling stories. Something people, the community, feel it. And the community experiencing it. So I think that should speak for itself.
Monsuru ohun lo le se ohun la fe eni taye ba de nfe tolorun ba de nfe ohun na laye ma fe o ti se dada fun wa o se fonile o se falejo o se fortun o se fosi so gbogbo awo birin ejigbo atokunrin ati duro pelu e lagbara olohun ohun to ma ye ko ni wa to ba dijo ta fe di e ta fe se election 27 inshallah July joki jo to ba je lagbara olohun ati leyan anobi mo olohun so fun wa awon eyan na de so fun wa alquran de so fun wa pe ka fokan wa bale monsuru lo le se leyin monsuru ko se awon kan mo.
On the day of the election, both the indigenous and non-indigenous should come out in mass to vote for him, because we know that he's going to get the ticket by God's grace. So after getting the ticket, we will make sure that we all vote for him.
In his speech, Oba Ojola urged family members to forgive each other and embrace unity for the peace and development of Ejigbo community, while canvassing vote for the candidates of All Progressives Congress in the forthcoming council polls.
What we are doing today is not the announcement alone, unity of our town. So once you are one, Oba is there, even if you want to do third time, we are okay. My message to everybody, they should please, let our town be peaceful. We have endorsed our child, they should support us. If tomorrow comes, if we decide to give them, we will join them as well. So God Almighty will bless all non-indigenous and indigenous who are supporting me in the morning, in the afternoon, in the night, to bring peace to my town. God Almighty will be with them.
Accepting the endorsement and nomination, the chairman of Ejigbo Local Council Development Area, Mansurdin Oloyede Bello, responded by promising to do more if re-elected.
In 2017, I presented about 9-point power agenda, and to the glory of God, we executed all that we promised in 2017. Couple of days, I'm going to roll out another promise to pull up. It's going to be another social contract. As we do all our promises, they should please mark them, you know, in their own records. I'm going to present my manifesto very soon. What they have seen in the last 4 years is just like a pamphlet, the masquerade years to come.